here we are today in Pennsylvania on the Brandywine River with Connie and Jim, and here is Baby Daisy. Look at how Baby Daisy, she looks so tired because she's gone swimming a couple times, haven't you, little girl? She likes swimming. She jumped in the water several times all by herself and tried to swim over to the other raft. Didn't she, little girl? Look at how tired she is. Her eyes are closing. She's had such a long day. And our takeout point is right up there past the bridge a little bit. And this is the beautiful Brandywine River, Pennsylvania. Very scenic. And very nice, and the water is nice and clear. We thought that yesterday when we saw it from a little bit of a distance, we thought that the water might be dirty. But let's see if we can see down into the water here. Can you see the rocks? Probably not unless it's in the sun. And it's pretty nice out. It's the sunshine up there. Clouds. A little bit humid. There are some other people on the river. Not too many. We pretty much had the river to ourselves the whole day today. Yesterday was Sunday, and there was like thousands of people out here. But today, nice and quiet. My little girl. That's my little girl. There's mommy.
Oh, did you want her swimming, or just maybe when we get out of the boat, we'll see if she still plays swimming again?
I hate to wake her up now. She's almost asleep. Oh, well, maybe later, or maybe another time.
Okay.
Poor Baby Daisy. We'll let her sleep.
You might want to put that away because it looks like you're going to float down the river.
Just a minute. I'm letting the birdies sing. What a beautiful day.